If a child is to improve in Finglas, it will be in spite of the environment.
I'm delighted to be joined in on the phone today by Mr. George Fitzgerald from Dublin.
Now we have our next guest in the studio with me. It's George Fitzgerald.
He's an author, but he's going to be telling you about his story, how he got to become a brilliant author who has...
The D11 Runners!
What he's done in his life, you'll think, it's what most of us would experience in many lifetimes. He's a former champion boxer.
He's sharp, competitive, and I wouldn't like to get be on the end of one of these punches anyway, so...
A successful musician, and now an emerging author. So...
Secret Life of Ashley Brown. And in studio to tell us more, we have George Fitzgerald.
My special guest in studio this morning, I'm delighted to welcome him, is George Fitzgerald.
And you're very welcome back to Lifeline. Now I should be joined on the line by George Fitzgerald. Good morning.
Very own George Fitzgerald, our Motivational Journeys presenter, and he's in studio today. And
my guest has been a successful boxer, a chart-making musician, a documentary maker, a writer, and an artist. I'd like to get to know him a little better. It's my great pleasure to welcome George Fitzgerald.
And our author this morning is George Fitzgerald, who has, fairly recently anyhow, published The Secret Life of Ashley Brown and its sequel, The Promise Maker.
Now, back in the studio here, and I have George Fitzgerald. George, how are you?
How are you doing, Mark?
George.
It's a constant thought.